cooking today?
Vegetables is our 87th cookbook.
Our 87th, wow.
I wrote my first book in 1982, some of you might have my entertaining book. But this is our 87th, and we're very proud of this one because it does take you into the realm of vegetables that maybe you don't have not even tried. Something out of parsnips or blood truth and Brussels sprouts. And you have Thanksgiving coming this weekend, right?
Yes.
I'm hoping you're having your Brussels sprouts and kale and all the good brassicas from the fall crops. But it's not meatless. It has some meat and it has some fish in the book. It's not all vegetarian. But it does encourage a more plant-based diet, which is a diet that I think more and more of us are adopting. So they're very, very good recipes. Every single one is delicious. So I urge you to try as many of them as you can.
Well, that's fantastic.